Being Filipino growing up was a challenge. It took me a while to really own that part of who I was and to realize that it's another part of me. You know, I'm a Filipino-American. I'm a proud out gay man. I love martial arts and I love barbershop music and I love musical theater and I love lifting weights. Like, it was really tough as a kid trying to be something that was acceptable. Ultimately, I realized there's a lot of pride in my culture and in what our ancestors went through and what a lot of us in the Asian community are going through in Hollywood. Now, being here in this landscape, that we all kind of have an understanding on how hard it is to be here, let alone just accepting and present to your authentic self.